Rosa is building a large rectangular RV parking lot. She has enough asphalt to cover 1/1200th of a square mile, which means if this rectangle represents the parking lot and she uses all the asphalt to create the parking lot, the area would be equal to 1/1200th of a square mile. If the parking lot must be 1/8 of a mile long, how wide will the parking lot be? So if this is the length of the parking lot, we know it must be 1/8 of a mile. And if this is the width, our goal is to find this length. And the question is, how wide will the parking lot be? Which means, what is the length of this side here? Let's go ahead and label it W miles. Well, we know the area of a rectangle is equal to length times width, so we can use this area formula to create an equation that we can then solve for W. So because the length is 1/8 of a mile, we'd have the equation 1/8 times the width, which is unknown, it's W miles, so we have times W must equal the area, which is 1/1200th of a square mile, so we have equals 1/1200. Well, 1/8 times W is just 1/8 W, so we have 1/8 W is equal to 1/1200. And now because 1/8 W means 1/8 times W, we might be thinking we should divide both sides by 1/8 to solve for W, which we could do, but instead of dividing by a fraction, we normally multiply by the reciprocal. So instead of dividing by 1/8, let's multiply both sides of the equation by the reciprocal of 1/8, which would be 8/1. So if we multiply the left side by 8/1, we must do the same to the right. Whenever we multiply a fraction by its reciprocal, it's always equal to 1. Notice how here we have a common factor of 8. There's 1/8 and 8, and 1/8 and 8. So this product is just 1 times 1 times W, which is W. On the right side, we just have 8/1 times 1/1200. And again, we can simplify before multiplying. Let's see if 8 is a factor of 1,200. Let's take 1,200 and divide by 8. We first ask how many 8s are there in 12. That'd be 1. 1 times 8 is 8. We subtract. 12 minus 8 is 4. Bring down the next digit, which is 0. Ask how many 8s there are in 40, which is 5. 5 times 8 is 40. Subtract. 0. Bring down the last 0. Ask how many 8s there are in 0, which should be 0. 0 times 8 is 0. We subtract. We have a remainder of 0, which means 1,200 is equal to 8 times 150, or we can say there are 150 8s in 1,200. So we know there's 1/8 and 8, and now we know there are 150 8s in 1,200. Which means on the right side, when we multiply, in the numerator we have 1 times 1, which is 1. In the denominator we have 1 times 150, which is 150. Which means the width is 1/150th of a mile. I hope you found this helpful.